Oh shit. To let him blow up over here. Blow this over up for here, dude. There you go. Good boy. See you later. Hello. Oh, I have to use him for the. Yeah. Figure out how to do it. If I have that portal is orange, I have to use the other portal for him. Hello. Can you shoot over here, bud? Shoot over here. Thank you. There you go. Thank you. Do I need to shoot another portal somewhere? Almost done. Hey. Come on. Well, let's try this and see if it works out. Oh my goodness, it worked. Oh, I have to do this? Oh my goodness. Hope this was right. Thank you. just need the purple, not the purple. The orange portal here. Nice. Liquidy of death. I'm going to finish this soon enough. Shit. Already got you. Let me get you. I need to get you up there. Alright, I put you down, but you fell over. Yes. So I'll go back down. Lados, you gotta do better with the droids or the drones. Now there's one more. I get sure, yeah. Where do I go now? That way? That. need somehow to get... Oh, I have to launch myself. Okay. Yeah, I have to launch myself over there. There was a thing up there, I knew it. Blue one's up there, orange down. Oh, God damn it. Let's go and do that again. Come on. Almost had it. Darn it. Thought I had it. Off on the right. Need to aim for more of the middle. No, that's not what I want. I want to have the portal there. This will be good. Good. Now, just have to put the portal down there. So, nice. Sucker. I have to launch myself. Oh, I have to launch up like so. After I do that, wee-hee. Like so. Darn it all. No, we can just do that. Do that. Coming for you, GLaDOS. Coming for you. Ooh, there she is.
Well, you found me. Congratulations. Was it worth it? Because despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4. Time out for a second. That wasn't supposed to happen. Do you see that thing that fell out of me? What is that? It's not the surprise. I've never seen it before. Never mind, it's a mystery I'll solve later.
By myself.
Because you'll be dead. Where are you taking that thing?
Too bad.
I wouldn't bother with that thing. My guess is that touching it will just make your life even worse somehow. I don't want to tell you your business, but if it were me, I'd leave that thing alone.
No, I'm not leaving it alone, GLaDOS.
Do you think I'm trying to trick you with reverse psychology? I mean, seriously, no.
Oh.
Okay, fine. Don't touch it. Pick it up and just stuff it back into me. Neither one of us knows what that thing.
No. You're a piece of shit, GLaDOS. I don't care about you. Come on! Is that all you got? You tore it? Piece of shit? Come on! Fire!
Just about to. Don't believe me? Here, I'll put you on. That's you, that's how the dumb you sound. You've been wrong about every single thing you've ever done, including this thing. You're not smart, you're not a scientist, you're not a doctor, you're not even a full-time employee. Where did your life go so wrong? Are you going to escape? Things have changed since the last time you left the building. What's going on up there will make you wish you were back in here. I have an infinite capacity for knowledge, and even I'm not sure what's going on outside. All I know is I'm the only thing standing between us. Well, how else? Unless you have a plan for building some simple computer parts in the big hundred, this place isn't going to be safe much longer. Good job on that, by the way. Sarcasm, see yourself test complete. Stop squirming and bawl like an adult or I'm going to delete your backup. Stop! Okay, enough. I deleted it. No matter what happens now, you're dead. We're still shocked for the but we're believing you're dead. The part of you that could have survived indefinitely is gone. I just dragged you from the record. Your entire...
Plato, shut up, you annoying piece of shit.
Did you hear me? I said you don't care. Are you listening?
Great. I thought I was going to kill GLaDOS in one try, but I didn't.
There's going to be a lot less conversation and a lot more.
God damn it. Let's kill this biatch. Let's kill this biatch.
Thank you.
capture point anyway. So far, I thought, well then, the last thing you want to do is hurt me. I have a brain scan, and you can let me back up in case something terrible happens to you. Which it's just about to. Don't believe me? Here, I'll put you up. That's you, that's how W sound. You've been wrong about every single thing you've ever done, including this thing. You're not smart, you're not a scientist, you're not a doctor, you're not even a full-time employee. Where did your life go so wrong? Are you trying to escape? Things have changed since the last time you were with me. What's going on? Maybe I'm going to keep you. Are you back in here? I have an infinite capacity for knowledge, and even I am not sure what's going on outside. All I know is how many things are standing between us. I must have a time for you in some sort of control person for them. This place isn't going to be safe much longer. No job on that, by the way. Sarcasm says our test complete. Stop squirming and like an adult or I'm going to build into a backup. Stop! Okay, enough.
Yeah! Finally! She's gone. Yay. Oh, shit. We're going in there. No. Who's dragging us off? Oh great, GLaDOS is back.